Here, my game versus Chris. Last game of season 2. Well, that probably backfired a little bit. We bought an extra goblin to use as buffer, but I probably should have just gotten an apothecary. Oh well, mission here is to not get killed by Chris. We'll see how well that works. Alright, so I'm kicking off. So I think we're just gonna load a bunch of goblins in the field. Yeah, just if he's kicking off, I'm just gonna try to limit the damage. Alright, I guess we're not gonna go with that one there. Hoping I can get that pickup. in so far. Fire him anyways.
go ahead. It's fine.
Fantastic throw and land. Imagine I'll blitz here and little double skulls or something. Yeah, I don't know why I thought I could just pull everyone off the line. Oh no, rocks! Rock goblin. Hooking the ball over here. Almost. grinder over here now. Risky, but I'm gonna need him for Drew. Might need something more important. Got a couple more turns of stomping on me. Survive, Dean. Please survive. KO, perfect. Nice and safe. way. Well, I managed to get out of that without anyone valuable being permanently hurt. MVP goes to a temporary buy. Perfect. Alright, well, that was that ridiculous game where I avoided being crushed.